Hey, welcome back to Abraz Around the House and part four of a four-part series in the 1962 Delta Rockwell 15-inch utility drill press. And today we will be assembling it and revealing it. This is where I started the journey after purchasing this drill press on Marketplace for, I believe, $120. And about $150 later is what I've spent on it. We are about to see what this thing looks like now, and I'm excited to show you. Well, I was lucky enough to find a manual for this 1962 Delta Rockwell online, and included is the 101 parts in a parts list, as well as a schematic breakdown of those, and really did help me with this project. There's quite a bit out there if you dig enough to find it, and here are all the parts as I am preparing to put them back together. I'll have to say this is probably one of the more rewarding and fun processes of this whole build, so enjoy.